Hello guys, this is me, Miguel. And also, today we have a new special thing that we have three special things that we got to show you for today. So, guys, this is here that you have all of that.
Oh my god,
Lego, right here.
Oh my god, come on!
And so we're gonna show you some Disney and that we can tell you. So, over here that we can see that I have this Lego, like you know, this deep sea creatures. So that's why I made this two.
For my saltwater aquarium.
I made an
Horseshoe Crab. So I found this awesome website, reachforless.com.
Let's go ahead and
you have to see where's the eye. The eye is right here.
Giveaway. Mystery box. Yeah. Monthly mystery box. Might be time to go ahead and sign up for those, ladies.
I was trying to make something. And also, here is this crocodile, and that hermit crab, and that giant treasure chest. And also, we have a new ride that's coming soon. So, leave the like on that below. So, I was trying, I want to call this the good and
we ordered.
The fire
very,
in the
very freaking cool. Check it out. It's
the fire
good.
In the writing has
not so bad at all.
That's why I called it the fire in the writing.
Now I'm
going
to add corals to this tank in the future. We're just going to make sure we can cover all the lids in the top.
Yeah, so
this
when
is
it
pretty
gets
covered,
angry,
but they're strong enough
fire,
to go ahead and open
fire.
This and put some tape here. Or you got some tape here. It's not bad. And then in the back, there's this little crevice here.
So I got to hurry up.
It's a completely
and today I got the new Lego set. So we got the Fantasy Forest Lego Fantasy Forest creatures
and
we got and there's a lot and that's why I started with an owl guys. So right now I'm gonna do the squirrel. I mean this one because I already did this. So this is how many pieces of that left. So I'll see you in another video because sometimes I got to remove videos from my gallery. So see you in the next video. Ciao. And don't forget that I'm really good at sending a new shirt. Okay? Bye.